hamburgers made in Joseph's. The materials that we need are
one beef and bread with butter, two slices cheese and butter, and one egg. Then masako. Okay guys, let's start. Okay, first we take the white egg and stir the whites until it's bubble. Put the masako on white egg. Then we put the butter on this pan and melt the butter. Put the beef too. Put the bread with butter in the pan. Put the white egg in the pan. Then put the yellow egg into the white egg like this. Design the bread with cheese. And then don't forget for the beef. And this is it, the cloud egg. Yes, we done.